All right, all you bass fishing fans, look here. This is 2017 520C Ranger Ultimate top of the line bass boat right here at Austin Boats and Motors in Lakeway, Texas. My name is Dale Vircher. We have two other salesmen, Martin and Eric. You can come in and see us anytime to get the right price for the right boat. Ranger Bass. As you can see, this boat has some of the most beautiful colors. Our owner, Martin Boyer, has really pictured this boat right. Has this little platform in the front, had that center jack stand, road armor trailer, heavy duty Fulton winch, swing away tongue, all here on this boat of your pickings. Ranger Trail comes with a spare tire, dual axle trailer, the Comanche series trailer, aluminum fenders. Beautiful boat. As you can see these colors, it's just fabulous. LED nav lights built into the hull. Your Minn Kota 4-track trolling motor. 112, 36 volts. We'll move this boat just fine for you and your family or your fishing friends. Sleek lines on this boat. Really good looking consoles. As you can see, this trailer looks like part of the boat. Dual axle chrome wheels. Has trailer tie downs, ratchet type. Has a cover, ratchet strap cover. Fold down ladder. This dude is loaded with 2 8-foot blade power poles. His power match with the 250 Pro XS direct injection Mercury. Stainless steel power prop. No more reaching under your boat to put that plug in. Ranger has really put it out. The Flo-Rite drain plug right there at your access. You even have a smart gauge for your trolling motor. Let you know when the batteries are charged and when they're not. All lights on this trailer, LED. Beautiful boat. As we talked about that Mercury Pro XS, really get this boat moving. We're gonna step up in the boat now. The boats come with a high splash well in the back so that water doesn't come over into the boat and get all your stuff wet. Comes with your electrical schematic on the wall so you can see how this thing's done. Plenty of room with a switch for your trolling motor battery so you can flip it off. Cranking battery, a 4-bank charger. Your oil container for your direct injection motor. A battery switch so you can turn it all off or jump start it. Really put together great, and I mean great. All of these compartments are lockable. We look into this live well. As you can see, it has a slide top cover so fish don't jump out on you. Large live well. So you and your partner can compete against each other. Keep them small ones on one side or each of you is on each side. You have storage compartments, deep, wide, plenty of room in there. Even has that rubber mat in there just in case there's some water that got in there to keep your stuff off the bottom. Ranger comes with a cleaning bucket with cleaning supplies. This is the behind the driver's seat, so they're both the same on both sides, which is lockable. As you can see, there's a cover right there. That cover is a custom Ranger cover made especially for this boat. It has a step down console in between the driver's and passenger seat. The upholstery is number one in the nation. It's not something that'll dry out and crack. You will have to see it to believe it. It is very good material, made to last. You have your rod holder strapped, grab handle, because this boat really flies. Stainless steel cup holders, compartments for wallets and things, and there's the butt of your rod to go in this little compartment there. You have a really deep glove box. Keep whatever you like in there. Has room to put a stereo if you're the music kind of guy. Same seat for the captain. You have your Mercury controls. You have your live well controls. You have your up and down for your power poles. All your button, push button start. Your Mercury digital gauge. All your controls for everything on this boat. It comes with a Lowrance HDS 12 in the console. It's like watching a movie when you see the fish bite your line. Center seat storage, so it's up out of your way when you're driving this boat. There's all kinds of tool compartments to slide your tools in. There's an ice chest. Right there to get you some drink while you're out there catching those fish. Slide up to the bow. It has that shipping cover in there. Let me move that out y'all's way. You can see in here there's nothing but room for rods, tackle. It's all drain storage. It has the PVRS system that will dry out these compartments for you so no mold and mildew grows in there.